went for the pickle jar, Basso, a lot more weight.
Garrett. Shit. I see you still can't work a door. You don't come to see me, you don't write. I thought both you and Aaron had been killed in the mansion attack. Where the hell have you been?
I don't know.
You don't know? Fine. Forget it. Far be it from me to pry about where you've been for the last fucking year. I don't have time for this. Especially with the Baron's new duty on opium, thanks to this gloom sickness, not to mention the thief-taker general's black tax, squeezing us entrepreneurs.
If you got a job for me, let's hear it.
Are you sure you're up to it? Okay, so here's the gig. I need you to obtain a ring for me.
Getting married?
Never again. Ah, you mangy bird. I swear one day I'm gonna have you made into a hat.
And lose the brains of the outfit.
I'm running out of fingers.
Good job, Basso. Good job.
Yeah, right. Belongs to a guy named Cornelius Greaves. One of those hoity-toity types who doesn't have any shit on his boots. Ah! Here you go.
What's the catch?
He's dead.
I'm a thief, Basso, not a grave robber.
Only recently deceased. My sources say he never took the ring off.
Doesn't seem much of a challenge.
Challenge. We'll be getting to him before the Carters pick him over. Rumor has it they've been taking bodies to that old foundry near Cinderfall. Crawling with the Baron's guards for some reason. Now, best way to that place is through the old chapel. And, don't screw this up, Garrett. Some of us still need to pay our dues.
You can't tax what you can't catch.
Yeah, get out of here. And you use the door, please? Still, it's good to see you.
The champ.
Over here. I have something for you.
If you're looking for extra coin, I got some jobs you can help me with. Best contracts in the city. We've got some catching up to do, Garrett. Over a pint. Maybe I'll even buy the first round.
I have something for you.
Easy pickings for the best thief in town. Easy gold for a lifter like you.
Over here. I have something for you.
Like that one. Try not to get caught. I'd wish you luck.
Patient, but we've waited long enough. Let's not die with it. Come together, friends. Come together. Lockdown. Gloom everywhere you look. We can only rely on ourselves to make things better.
The worst part of getting old is having to piss 50 times a night.
I have something for all your nefarious needs. pleasure doing business.
You'll love this. The Blacktops tried to evict Mortimer.
Now there's a job I wouldn't take.
Of course, he went off on them, so they beat the title out of him.
Well, he had it coming.
And then they pitched him in a cart. He wasn't even dead.
Another night, another group.
I have something for you.
By the clock tower.
That's how it's done. The upstairs neighbors.
How did it finish then?
I came to the barrack and didn't go back.
Years breathing fumes of the works should keep our insides nicely
frozen. Shit in my time. Remember old Tully kept a collection?
Nah, that's not how it went. Quack was giving him 2 pennies each for a study. If Tully really got hacking, he could make more than we were getting paid.
That's the last of them.
There'll be more tomorrow. I'm starting to think they're the lucky ones.
Lucky, eh?
Bite off their tongues to make it stop. Some push in their eyes or their ears. Luck wants nothing to do with this city.
The old chapel on Morningside, the court of the Queen of Beggars.
It's a lonely night.
It's the best kind.
Garrett, you walk a path few would wish.
That's the only one I know.
Quite. You know what they say about me?
That you know everything that happens in this city.
Not everything. Just the important things. What brings you here? Seeking my counsel?
A year ago, I was at the Northcrest Mansion. Something went wrong. What happened to me? What happened to Aaron?
A year ago, men who believed themselves to know best tried to control something they didn't fully understand for their own ends. The balance has shifted. We can all feel it.
That's your answer.
When my Biggers found you after the accident, they thought you were dead. But you were not dead. So we healed your broken body and brought you from the city to keep you safe while we waited. But then, just after the gloom started, something began to wake you. It was time for you to return home. This city grows sick. It will tell you all in time, if you choose to listen. Careful, Garrett. There are worse things in the shadows than you. Seeking my counsel, child of the shadow. You have the Beggar's thanks, and mine. Tea?
Sirs, we've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be done.
Did you hear this lazy guttersite? Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it. Now move!
I've had my fill of cart rides. I'll find my own way in.
Call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shift's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging leg.
Watch and learn. Watch and learn.
I'd wager that hound is more attentive than his masters.
Forget the gloom. If I catch the Foundryman's droop. I catch the Foundryman's droop. Mm-hmm.
Garrett.
Aaron. Am I sick?
Here comes one more for the Knacker's Yard. The General will want this lot seen to before last bell.
Look at this. A highborn in with the lowlifes. I wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
Be quiet and gentle as we could.
It's these oversized bloody puppets. I'll end up being rowed out to Moira at this rate. Where could it be?
Mannequins. I came here looking for a body, but not this kind.
Here already.
Forget the gloom. If I catch the Foundryman's droop.
All this soot and dust isn't helping. These mannequins are putting the fog up me. Feel like I'm being watched.
like Jenny's tears.
And the next she wrote.
This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line. The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
Let's go green on their first date. Second, they don't come back.
Candlemaker's place went up too. Had to make it a crime. Poor old Lomar.
You two would be rich men if you were paid to friggin' talk.
Forget the gloom if I catch the Foundryman's droop.
Like this.